I was the first woman that ever even ran, and I was still working for my predecessor at the time, which was very challenging for me. I'll tell you, it was a year and a half of hell.